A new drug being blamed for overdose deaths all across the country. Its nickname, zombie drug. Now one Colorado lawmaker trying to save lives by funding more research on substances that contain xylazine. Congresswoman Yadira Caraveo talking with our Rogelio Maras for a story you'll see only on Fox 31.
Yeah, Ashley, it's a serious issue and an accomplishment for the Democratic freshman congresswoman. It's her first bill ever passed by the House. And if it passes and the Senate signs it into law, it would, if it passes the Senate and it's signed into law, it would fund research to learn more about this drug, also known as Trank.
We're giving the National Institute of Science and Technology the ability to create testing and safe ways to handle this for law enforcement.
Representative Dr. Yadira Caraveo from Colorado's 8th Congressional District took action to confront the drug xylazine, or the zombie drug.
The danger is that it's a synthetic opioid. So Narcan, which works against fentanyl and other substances, does not work against this.
The goal is to learn more about this drug and how to detect it in victims.
Make sure that people know what they're ingesting, people know what they're coming in contact with if they're law enforcement officers.
First responders would have another tool to manage the drug on the streets, currently responsible for a growing number of deaths over the last 2 years, two of them in Colorado.
There is no way to test for the substance. Law enforcement doesn't know if it's in the things that they're picking up as they're encountering people on the street.
Caraveo says the bill passed the House with bipartisan support.
It's on the Science and Space and Technology Committee, we are really committed to working across the aisle.
So there is another Colorado connected effort to stop the spread of this drug, which is in fact a horse tranquilizer. Colorado Republican Ken Buck is working on a bill that would classify xylazine as a Schedule 3 drug. In studio, Rogelio Maras, Fox 31.